The Buddha and His Dhamma, written by Dr. B R Ambedkar. This is considered as a Buddhist Bible. It contains the life of the Buddha and his message and his journey and a lot more other events from his life and his teachings. So it is a very good book, published by the Samyak Prakashan. A must read.